Hello friends, in today's video we will talk about circumduction gate. It is a type of hemiparotid gate. The patient may tilt the pelvis upwards on the involved side to aid in lifting the toes off the floor. The patient may swing the entire extremity around in a semicircle from the hip, also known as circumduction. Now let us observe this patient with left-sided weakness. Involved arm is extended, internally rotated and slightly flexed, and the left arm does not swing that much. The patient holds the leg stiffly in extension and there is difficulty in flexion. He swings the entire left lower extremity around in a semicircle from the hip. This gait abnormality may be caused by a lesion interrupting the corticospinal pathways, most commonly caused by stroke.